What is going on, guys? Welcome back to a new video. It is half past 5 in the morning. Today it is the Legends race and my dad is racing, so we are gonna go and support and probably wash bikes. Enjoy. Are you excited to race?
Excited to see my mates.
Okay, so let's have a look at the bikes. Or bike, actually. I'm not racing today, so. Yes, it's Gary Nilson looking trick. Okay, so we just need to load up this final stuff and then we're gonna be on our way. Okay, so we are all packed and loaded and we are about to leave. Just waiting for my dad to...
What is he actually doing?
Check it out on the back. He's just looking around.
He looks so lost.
Okay, let's get on the way. Okay, so we just rocked up to the petrol station, which is about 5 minutes from the track, so we're gonna be there pretty soon. And then it's just offloading and then it's time to ride for Mr. Gary Nilson. Okay, so we just got to the track and I'm with Dale. Okay, so we're walking for the track. We're walking on the track looking for some mates of ours. I think, what's it called? Is that them there? No, that's Cameron. Track's looking pretty good actually. Oh my god. No, why didn't you stay on it? Come on, Terry, stay on it. Okay, if you make it up to like here, I'll buy you a drink. Merch, how do you think this is gonna go, bro? That was close. Terry Gray filling up his race bike. Bro, how do you feel about your new factory connection, yeah?
Dude, this thing's gonna be a whole shot winning prize.
Yes, it's how much fuel did you have in Charles? Let's hook it!
Watch out, Sarah.
I can see.
Oh, spray that so thing? Hot. You know how hectic those things are?
Yeah, yeah. I thought it was at school, bro. It just went wild.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Did you get in coke?
No, I just bolted. I just ran, bro. Everything was just, it's like mist. It's like just wild, bro.
We did a whole thing yesterday.
And there's a foam one as well.
First kick, yo! Oh, that was sick! Yo! Yo! Railed! It's insane how this berm's being railed here. You almost roosted me, bro. Okay, so they're just calling for riders briefing. So Terry knows which way the track goes and all that kind of things you need to know.
We'll start on the small track, we'll get the fifth.
Oh!
Yeah, so it's been about an hour since I last vlogged or did anything. There's been a couple practices. My dad's practicing now, so we're gonna go watch that and give the old man some support. He needs support, eh? This is gonna be good. Hey, no racing in the pits.
In this picture, we see Mr. Lonely Gary making friends. Yo, it's so hard to stay stable.
Let me fix my hair first.
Okay guys, so I don't know if it's gonna be dark and I'll look at, oh jeez, you can't see me at all. Anyway, okay guys, so practice is over, we're gonna start racing now. We got Terry and Mitchell coming up, could be some good racing. Oh yeah, no, this is the race of the day, I have to show you. Insane. Factory is your setup.
KTM!
Let's see what mischief these guys are getting up to.
Oh, the brake is stuck, the brake's stuck.
Guys, that was insanity. Yeah, so that thing was a bit hectic, eh, dude?
Yeah, that thing's deadly.
Yes, it's burn blasting on 80s for days. Let's go, let's see some burn blasting. Guys, there was a crash. I don't know how injured he is, I didn't see it happening. Okay, so we are back at the burns on the little bike. Whoa, whoa! And it's about to get gnarly. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna hand it over to Dale. Oh no! Oh, do it again. Yo, I burned my leg on the exhaust, so heavy. Okay, now it's gonna be this guy's turn. Let's do it. Sorry guys, I'm actually just really tired. That's the reason why I'm so like... I zoomed right into your face.
That was sick.
Okay guys, I think we broke Terry's bike. Look at the exhaust. I don't know, I can't see correct.
I'm scared to touch it.
Yeah, it's gonna be a land guard. Okay, I think let's go back to the car and fix it.
Okay, away.
Great.
Check these magical people.
Are you excited?
Yes, here's on LB. LB!
No ways. So far, old Gary Nilson, fifth place. So the race is over. I think he came about fifth, so not bad. I think he might have a few bike problems because he was looking at the side of his bike. So
it was like stuck.
Okay, so the gear lever got stuck down, so he couldn't change gears.
Okay, so I don't know if you can see, but the splines are completely finished, so can't use this.
What's your name again?
Babes.
Yes, is you over thirsty, eh?
Yay. On a scale of 1 to 10, how was racing today?
Like a 0.
-5.
Shut up, not
last year. This is life story of Rebecca. Carry on.
Rebecca!
Is that your name?
It's Rachel.
Rachel, sorry dude.
Oh my god.
You're useless.
No, but
you call her Rebecca on camera.
And he'd be like, and I just can't do that. I'm like, please call super loud, which isn't necessary. Or he clears
cut
his
on my jawline.
Subscribe!